Mother, mother.
White people gave you the award, Martin. Doesn't it worry you just a little that the same people that are doing most of the oppressing are also giving out all the awards? I think you must have impressed them most when you said, if blood has to flow on the streets, let it be ours. Hell, every cracker in the South would have chipped in to buy you an award for that one.
There's too many of you crying.
The award was for peace, Malcolm.
No, Doctor. The award was for getting beaten and not fighting back.
Brother, brother, brother.
I didn't expect any acceptance from you, Malcolm, but a little understanding would be sufficient.
There's far too many of you dying.
Doctor, it really doesn't matter how good a football player you are. When the game is baseball, you better get yourself a bat.
You know we've got to find a way.
Yes, Malcolm, I can get angry. But it's a different kind of anger. An anger that makes you know that you can't stop loving. You can't stop believing. It's an anger that makes you want to prove hate wrong.
To bring some loving here today. Yeah.
Malcolm, go home. Be with Betty and be with your children. You don't need this. We already got enough problems. Where half the people think you betrayed Elijah, and the other half think you're going soft. All this talk about how all white folks ain't all bad, and now you meet with the king of love? This ain't right, Malcolm. I can feel it. Nothing good can come from this. And do you trust him?
There's no way we can manage large crowds anymore. Not when we have to watch out for people who look like us.
Now, you know ain't nobody out on those streets look like you, Rashad. You know you got to go clear across the ocean to another land to find somebody as lovely as you, even that all the way down town.
You know we've got to find our way.
Progress? Martin, you got some concessions because I was the alternative. They threw some legislation, some money, and some cracker control programs your way in hopes that nonviolence would win out. Except we were the only ones to remain nonviolent.